Welcome first grade to the online class. Hi, I'm teacher Sara Alcaraz. Let's start with our daily routine. Are you ready? Let's start. Today is Thursday, May 28, 2020. How is the weather today? It is partly cloudy, windy, cloudy, rainy, sunny, snowy, stormy. What about the temperature? It's very hot, hot, warm, cool, cold, or freezing cold. Tell me about how do you feel today? Are you happy? Sad? Angry? Bored? Fear? Worry? Are you sleepy? At home, Unit 5. Pay attention in this video and let's practice our vocabulary.
This is my house. This is the garden. This is the garage. This is the living room. This is the bedroom. This is the kitchen. And this is the bathroom.
There are windows in the living room. There is an armchair in the living room. There is a carpet in the living room. There is a TV in the living room. There is a sofa in the living room. There is a wardrobe in the bedroom. There is a bed in the bedroom. There is an armchair in the bedroom. There is an alarm clock in the bedroom. There is an oven in the kitchen. There is a fridge in the kitchen. There is a microwave in the kitchen. There is a table in the kitchen. There is a bathtub in the bathroom. There is a sink in the bathroom. There is a toilet in the bathroom.
Great, let's continue. Open your book on page 53. And let's listen to the story, okay?
My mom is in the living room.
My grandpa and my grandma are in the kitchen. My dad and my brother are in the bathroom. And my sister is in the bedroom. What? A baby sister? I'm sorry, friends.
Now, close attention to this next.
A family, a family, what is a family? A family, a family, what is the family? Brothers, sisters, a mom or a dad. Hanging out, spending time, much fun do we have? Soccer with your uncle, fishing with your aunt. There's a family of fish living in the sea. A family of monkeys up in a tree. There's a family of ducks playing in the mud. And a family of bugs on a flower bud. Sometimes they're near, sometimes they're far. Then tell your family wherever they are. Families are sweet, families are fun. All around the world we're a family of one. We are.
wonderful. Here we have practiced the vocabulary of the house and the vocabulary of the family. Like in the story. In the story, the last story, we saw about places in our house and about family. Now, in your notebook, make the vocabulary of the unit and write the date, the weather, the temperature, and how do you feel today. Write the topic and the vocabulary with pictures in your notebook, okay? Picture or drawings. Thanks. Any question? You can find me at WhatsApp. Thanks. Remember, stay at home. Keep distance between people and wash your hands. See you in the next class. Goodbye, butterfly. See you later, alligator. See you soon, raccoon.